Alright. My giant herringbone planetary gear assembly. They're 3D printed using Fusion 360 and the free add-on GF gear generator. Now, I printed them separate, so I had to cut the ring gear to get them in there. But it doesn't seem to affect it. It's still pretty smooth. It's only 200 grams. As you can see, I only use 2 perimeters and 5% infill, but it's pretty smooth. Not a lot of noise or nothing.